Namaskar, hello, hi, welcome everyone. My name is Ranveer and I'm back again with some more information related to local guides. Okay, so in this particular video, I will cover 3 to 4 topics. So my request to all of you, please stay tuned till end so that you get complete information. Okay, so topic number one is local guide perk email. So I got one email on 21st of April, that means last month, and it was about local guide perk. So I received a perk. It was kind of a promotional offer, so if I book any of the Oyo hotels, then I will get 60%, up to 60% or up to 1500 rupees off if I book any of the Oyo hotels. So let me see if I can find a place where I can go, any nearby city where I can go and enjoy and take advantage of this offer. So go ahead and check your inbox, check your promotional emails if you have also got this particular email in your inbox. And if yes, then don't forget to mention in comments. Okay, the second topic is local guide meetup. What is local guide meetup? Okay, local guide meetup is an event where local guides from one particular area, they will all come together and contribute on map. They will explore a particular place which is decided by the local guide who host that event. So therefore they all come together, they get to know each other, and their networking becomes strong. Tell you why it is important. So in the latest form Live Connect 2019, we saw that it was asked how about your involvement with your local guides. So this way it is important that you go ahead and join local guide meetups. And it is also important at the same time that you host a meetup as well, because hosting a meetup and joining a meetup both are important if you are targeting to join any of the Live Connect, maybe 2020 if you are working to join 2020 Live Connect. So it is very important. So what happens at Live Connect? My experience when I joined Live Connect, it was great. So let me tell you first thing, that if you want to know how to join meetup or how to host a meetup, then I created one video on how to join a meetup. You can get the link of that particular video in description box, and you can enroll for any of the meetups happening in your city. So in my case, when I was exploring my options, then I saw that local guide meetup was not happening in my city. Then I looked for the nearby cities. Then I found one of the local guide meetup was happening in my nearby city. So without wasting time, I enrolled for it, and then I joined that particular meetup. So other thing that also you get exposure, you get chance to meet other local guides. So when I joined my first local guide meetup, it was great experience. I got chance to meet three level 10 local guides, and one of those three local guides got selected for 2018 Live Connect. So that was amazing experience. Therefore I got some experience from them. I got to learn so many things from them, and not some experience, I would say so many things I got to learn in that particular meetup. Okay, now other thing, if you have any question in your mind how to use map, then you can immediately ask your question and you can have the answers then and there. And then point number three is that when you join a meetup, then of course you will have some clicks and you will upload those clicks on map, so there are chances that you level up. And not only chances, this is definite thing, that you will earn some points when you will upload the clicks, upload the photos, and when you will review that particular place. Where okay, topic number three, Live Connect pop-up. Okay, Live Connect pop-up, let me tell you what it is. So in Live Connect pop-up, so local guides connect team comes to your city and they will invite the top local guides who are high on contribution. So keep on contributing. So recently one Connect Live pop-up event happened in Lagos, Nigeria. You can see those pictures, those photos and all about the event on localguidesconnect.com. They are going to announce the next city pretty soon. So let's see which city it is going to be and which country it is going to be. As soon as I get this information on live on localguidesconnect.com, I will share with you. So involve yourself also on localguidesconnect.com so that you are selected. If your contribution is high, if you are contributing regularly and genuinely, that is very important, then maybe you can be invited in the Connect Live pop-up event. Okay, everybody, so that's all for today. I hope you found it helpful, and as usual, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe it and hit the bell icon so that you get instant notification. If you have any question related to local guides, please do mention in comment section. I will try to respond all the questions as soon as possible, as I do always. And that's all. Thank you for your time. Stay motivated, keep motivating others, and keep contributing on maps genuinely. All right, thank you. Bye bye. Take care.